Here we go. I was waiting for it to start. It was like playing in my head before it's playing for real.
It's not like I didn't try to meet other women after Cassandra's passing. I even went on the odd date, but, well, between my teaching job and my responsibilities as a single parent, it was hard to not only find the time, but to find someone to babysit for the evening, without calling upon the goodwill of the grandparents yet again.
True.
Most of all, though, it was impossible to find someone to fill the yawning void that Cassandra had left in her wake.
Yeah, that's tough. I've never gone through a death of a... that kind of loved one. So I can't even know what that exactly feels like. I can't imagine. Okay, we're heading back towards the lake, I think. Is that waterish stuff over there? We've got a rowboat on top. Interesting. Is it a kayak? I'm not even sure. I am certainly no expert on these things. Fruit? Where's the fruit? Give me the fruit. Give me the fruit. No fruit in here. My efforts have been fruitless. Sorry, guys. Jump onto... I didn't even jump. What? Could I have made it? Oh, we can't jump up there. My jumping is useless, isn't it? Nope, not quite. It's very foggy and stuff over there, or misty or something. What do we got here? It needs a battery. Do we have a puzzle? We have a puzzle, don't we? What's this? Batteries. Okay.
I never asked you to be alone, my sweet. You'd have had my blessing if you had found someone else. All I would have asked is that she be a good mother to Emily.
Damn. It's rough. Oh, we can't turn it on anymore. Was it all in my head? I can't open this. Why can't I open it? Oh! That was not my turn. I did not make that turn. Whoa, I got stuck there for a second. Any more eggs? This person went this way. We were gonna go that way anyway. Are you trying to prompt me to just to start moving my butt along? Am I in a new chapter? It didn't say, or did it? Oh. Interlude 1, Rendezvous. Is this one of his attempts at a date? Does it get that run back on? Oh! Can't jump now. This is a jump-free zone. Got it.
Ah, yes. I remember this evening. My wife left a note for me with a friend of ours who worked at a place called Danny's Cafe. She always did like her little games. We had a lot of good times in this district, made a lot of good friends, enjoyed a lot of good meals, but there are unfortunately other memories which I associate with this place.
Getting your drink on too much? How do I get back out? Oh. The way I got in. I want to go up. That's not the place, then. Can't strafe. Trying to go in everything. You guys have fruit around here too? Because I like to collect these little fruit things for no apparent reason. Some in the trash, no? Oh, I can't even go in that little open section there. Danny's Cafe, is that where we're heading? What is this? Is that a ghostie? Oh, no, it's just a... Okay, never mind. That was a reflection. I saw a ghostie. I will head to Danny's Cafe last. I don't want to miss anything. What the hell is this? What is that supposed to be? Oh. Okay. It's a... deer, gazelle, something like that. From here... looks like some bizarre, huge bog. I don't know if you can see it. What I see looks like some kind of thorax of a bug here and, you know, messed up looking. Great beer list. So where are we actually supposed to be going? O'Dooley's? I don't think it was O'Dooley's. So maybe it wasn't Danny's. I can't jump. How dare you take away jump? So let me guess, Danny's wasn't where we were supposed to go either. Hours open. Nothing. I'm kind of tipsy from the way we're walking. Playground. Let me guess, we can't go on anything. I can go on the Ziza! And it works! It actually works! Awesome. Oh. Maybe I should slow down for this? Why do you have to put it so close to that tree? I'm too tall. Whee! At least move a little. Awesome. I'm hearing kids in my head. I like it. Look at that. Look at the physics on that swing. Hell yeah. Decent. I must be huge because I can't get around things. Alright, so playground. Check. What else do we have? We were down there, weren't we? And I think we came from there. Not even sure. Wait. No, we were here. Wasn't Danny's down here? I don't think there's much more to see, actually, guys. Danny's Cafe. Hipster Cafe. If you call it espresso, you will be asked to leave. It's like espresso. Okay, this is not the destination. Nothing in the back. Alright, so where are we supposed to go? The Great Beer List. Isn't this where I just was? Yeah, Old Dooley's. It's not in Old Dooley's? Are you sure? I'm gonna keep this on for a little bit. Okay, so where are we supposed to be going exactly then? Well, that's a heavy cloth there. Mr. Whisper, embrace the great stag, which looks like a thorax of some crazy beetle from the front. Did he say where we were supposed to go? Oh, brother. So I have bad memories of it. Memories of my wife, but also bad memories, just other memories. Oh, sorry guys, I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going. Thank you. Into the sewers with us. You'd think it would be back here. But no. So we've got old Dooley's and Danny's. What else? There's the playground, I think. Can't jump. I wanted to jump on that. No can do, no can jump. All right, I'm a little confused. Where exactly am I supposed to be going? I pray to you for guidance. That's an undignified place to stand, isn't it? Went up and out of that window. I saw a reflection of, I guess, of the light. Nice effect, but it made me think there was something, some reason to go over there. I'm so confused. I can't. If there's a way to get in these places, I don't know what it is. I can't jump. Clicky, clicky, click, 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 click. Clickety, click, click. Okay. Either something is not working right, or I don't know. Alright, then stand by, guys. Okay, we've got a note here by Danny's Cafe. I haven't picked it up yet. Just didn't notice it sitting here.
The note says, "Dearest, come meet me at O'Doyle's at 6:30.
O'Doyle's.
Oh, but one small favor along the way. Emily says she left Kiri in the playground. You know how upset she gets without her bunny rabbit. Still, I guess I'm not one to judge. I've been known to get a bit negligent from time to time myself.
Okay, so we gotta go to the playground first, and then to O'Doyle's, which is there. I didn't see the bunny there either, unless it wasn't there until now. Carrie, huh? It's an interesting thing to name my stuffed bunny. Okay.
That's one errand run. Next stop, O'Doyle's.
Correct. Now the game tells me what I'm supposed to be doing something. I'm sure it told me to go to Danny's.
Ah, the aromas attention. Of this district. The delectable scent of recently roasted coffee beans, freshly cut cake, and all manner of chocolatey delights. Truly a gastronome's paradise.
Gastronome? Seriously? I much prefer the term gastronaut. O'Doyle's.
The last time Cassandra asked me to meet her here at night, it was to tell me she was pregnant. I wonder what the big news will be this time.
I have cancer. Chapter 2. Little Mermaid. Can't move. Ah, there we go. My monitor is getting wet. Damn it. Whee! I was falling for a little bit there. I thought it was going to let me fall down there. Okay, cannot advance this way. Got it. Thanks a lot, Tonguç. My monitor is soaked. I just got this thing, too. I remember to bring my rain gear with me.
Somehow, teaching children of early high school age had done little to prepare me for the task of raising a child not many years younger. She still had an innocence at her age, while the scamps that I taught, I'm being a bit harsh of course, but, well, the students that I taught were in the process of growing up very quickly. A little too quickly, some of them. I sincerely hoped that my Emily wouldn't be quite so precocious by the time she was that age.
Precocious. I actually feel like I'm getting soaked. It's interesting. Any fruit back here? Look for that fruit, y'all. What's this? Oh, we got an umbrella! Nice. Am I now using the umbrella? If there's a way to get to inventory, I don't know what it is. So I'm going to find more umbrellas instead of fruit? Or is it going to be a variety of items this time? Interesting that we have jump, but we can't get anywhere by using jump that we wouldn't be able to ordinarily. So even when we walk on this rock, we got moistness. Is it coming down more heavily now than before? He's about to speak, isn't he? I feel like it's been a while. What we got? Shelter from the storm. Looks like the other place I was just at. Only this had stairs going up to it. Wait, I should actually go in here. The only place we can jump in is on top of these things, actually. Ah. Can I get these? No. Collect some rainwater with that. Oh! Yep. It confirmed we are collecting umbrellas. How many do I need? I'm just one person. Then again, how many melons did I need, right? Okay. Speak, Mr. Bottle Man. More ground. Oh. A bridge. A bridge over troubled waters. Let's see, any umbrellas tucked away over here? What am I doing with my life looking for umbrellas in the rain and apparently not using any of them? Wow. That is pretty. It's not perfect, I'll give you that, but it's pretty good water effects. Yeah, just get down here. Nope. It looks like I might be able to climb up at least partially on this, so let's do that. Just to see. Oh. Nope, we've got an invisible barrier. Yep. Apparently I've stepped into Wakanda. We got invisible barriers. Invisible forest field. I must cross this. I did go this way. Oh, you go that way. Yeah, it's nothing over there. Alright. Will the bridge hold? Will it hold? If it doesn't, we'll see white and appear back there. Oh, we've got another bridge over here. I noticed no zoom in, zoom out feature like in the first one. Never used it. I mean, who would zoom out? You usually want to zoom in on things, not zoom out. So I used it all of twice in the first bottle. The second bridge. Can't strafe. I can't. I'm trying to see what. There's something else over there. Or is that just a bank with trees? I am getting soaked out here.